Hi everyone. Another question we have from our follower. It says, you know, I currently have E2 visa here in the US, but however, I'm going to actually, withdraw myself from this company. And then I would like to know, can I work for other company under E2, essential employee, to keep me E2 status? And they're asking how this is really going to work. I mean, my understanding is this. The follower currently has an E2 investor visa, and actually sounds like he's not going to continue this visa, and actually going to apply for to have another company to, you know, that he's going to work with them. My answer will be this actually to you. As long as the new company that you're going to be working with has E2 visa, that actually with the same nationality as you are, let's assume they are from, you know, England, and if you are from England too, so that's going to be fine. But otherwise, for you to be able to work for other company under essential E2 employees, your nationality has to match with the owner or the investor of the company. Otherwise, you're not going to be able to get the E2 visa from there. So before you break your E2 visa, before you actually stop your business, first of all, you have to figure out if you're going to be able to work under them, and then you should take the necessary steps to get the E2 essential employee.